Sub-Zero. Retreat to Apocalypse, Dark Side.
You do not command me, Grandmaster.
You will withdraw or be buried here. Begin.
Hellfire will melt you.
I have survived hellfire before. Sub-Zero wins. Move aside, swamp creature.
Disturb me at your own risk.
I am not the one at risk. Begin. Sub-Zero wins. Thank you. Who are you? I am Sub-Zero, Grandmaster of the Lin Kuei. Or is it the evil sorcerer Shang Tsung?
Begin.
I now know the villain you truly are.
And I'm the baddest of them all.
For the safety of all, you will die.
Begin. How will you combat me, Adam?
I shrink, but retain full strength and speed.
Then I will swat you like a bug.
Begin!
side.
Guess you'd be the authority on that.
With discipline, you could be a Lin Kuei.
Begin. Sub-Zero wins. Answer me.
Ooh, I'm shrinking in my boots.
I would not mock a Lin Kuei.
Begin.
This nightmare will not stop.
Of that, I am painfully aware.
Sub-Zero wins.
You should flee this encounter.
What could I possibly fear?
The power of the Lin Kuei's Grand Master.
Begin.
Begin. survive death.
Sub-Zero wins.
So you are this realm's greatest assassin.
That sounds about right.
You would never be worthy of the Lin Kuei.
Begin. Sub-Zero wins.
Winter is coming to this realm.
Like I haven't planned for that.
We must prepare ourselves for dark magic.
Begin. Sub-Zero wins.
I offer one chance to surrender.
I'll curl your toes.
Your invitation is not compelling.
Begin.
Did I mention I'm poison?
I fear no sorcery. Threaten my realm, Brainiac.
Mine is collected. I will have yours.
Do not underestimate Earthrealm's warriors.
Begin.
Accidentally. Driven here by magic unleashed as I forced Kotal Kahn's retreat from Earthrealm to Outworld. I was seeking a route home when Brainiac attacked. I could not allow this vile invader to add this planet or myself to his collection. In gratitude for my flawless victory, Batman offered the Justice League's aid. While I waited on him to unlock the magic of interrealm travel, I provided valuable combat training to the youngest members of his order. But the spells that were devised went awry. Instead of opening a portal to Earthrealm, they opened a gateway to the Phantom Zone. Now, I fight to re-imprison Superman and his followers. They would not have been freed, but for my accidental arrival in this realm. I am now duty-bound to protect it, as if it were my own.